dancing turkeys, why?
Well, I mean, it does help that we can do a bit of tap dance. That always helps.
Yeah, the turkey bit's playing to our strengths, really.
Is it called alliteration?
I think it is.
It's an alliteration.
It's an alliteration. And it's seasonal, isn't it?
It's a seasonal alliteration.
It's a shameless attempt to earn money without having to be an elf.
Look how happy it makes him.
And what kind of reaction do you get from people when you go out to be turkeys?
Well, a lot of them are quite jealous. They'd like to be turkeys too. They want to dance with us. They want to prance around and be gay and excited.
They admire our plumage.
That's it.
Yes.
Well, mine particularly.
Actually, just feet person. He's out down there on the floor, not so well. That's it. High five. High five.